There's three basic model ranges, 7120, 7320, and 7420. Okay. Now, the 7420 being the top of the food chain, as it were, which can store up to 1.15 petabytes of data. And starting with the 7120, anything from 20 terabytes up to the physical capacity of that system. Each model can be expanded with additional disk shelves, additional flash storage. Obviously, it can be configured in the first place with the correct type of disks that you need to be using. As you can see here, the 7120 uses 7,200 RPM disks, while the 73 and 7420 can also use 15K SAS disks. Also, the higher end models can be configured in clusters for failover. Okay, so some very advanced features there. Every protocol that you need for file sharing is present, as we'll see during the demonstration. So the system operates both as a NAS device, a network attached storage, and a SAN. So you can do fiber channel, we can do NFS, whatever you need. Okay. And you can add extra devices for input-output. By default, the system has four 1 gig Ethernet interfaces, which is pretty standard on most Oracle servers and appliances. But you can add another quad card, gigabit card, Infiniband, 10 gig Ethernet, which I forgot to mention here, and also fiber channel HBOs. Okay. Obviously, the capacity options vary according to the model.